Overcrowding is a big problem at animal shelters. Many cats and dogs never make it out alive.
People are waiting outside, bringing them in, you know, by the bucket load.
It's a sad reality one Ark-La-Tex shelter doesn't want to be a part of.
Every day we fill up every day.
We'll show you how they're giving these animals loving homes with a little help from their friends.
Since it did start, that is a very good window to get the animals out there.
Tuesday on KSLA News 12 at 10.